when he immediately turned to his car's video surveillance for some answers.
I was very shocked when I saw it for the first time.
In the video, you can see the woman drag her duffel bag across the Model 3 Tesla, then come back and scratch the car door.